In this video, we're going to talk about four major innovations in TI DC-to-DC buck converter packaging technology, and how they're going to benefit on your design. Traditional packaging is implemented by bounding the silicon die and the lid frame with wires, while in flip chip on lead SOT packaging, the die is flipped and attached to the lid frame through solder bumps. The wire bound method introduces hypersilic inductance and resistance. The flip chip on lead SOT technology allows larger contact area, thus helps to avoid large ringing through parasitic inductance in switching, and lower the risk of MOSFET breakdown. It also eliminates the power consumed by the parasitic inductance and resistance, so its efficiency is high and heat generation is low. Similar technology is also applied in the flip chip on lead HotRod QFN package. TI applies the advantage of HotRod technology into creating smaller IC. It benefits on the trending SOT563 package in DC-to-DC by making it 65% smaller compared with the previous generation package. At the same time, it helps the IC in remaining cool. Learn about more details by scanning the QR code. Automotive applications require high reliability. Traditional QFN package has risks of limited side wetting and poor soldering on lead. TI introduces wettable flanks into the package to help improve side wetting and to also make the device easier to be inspected after assembly. Learn about more details by scanning the QR code. Traditional devices usually have one input and one output. However, this optimized pinout has two symmetrical inputs. The two loops create current on reverse directions, making the magnetic flux add up to zero, so that the EMI performance of the device is improved. Besides that, FB away from noisy signal can help to eliminate interference. Wide spacing between high voltage and low voltage helps avoiding circuit shorts. To further improve the EMI performance and to lower the parasitic elements, the high-frequency decoupling capacitor is integrated into the package. It would shorten the distance between the MOSFET and the capacitor. As a result, the parasitic inductance is lower and the system's EMI performance is better. At 100 MHz, even in poor PCB layout condition, the conducted radiation from the IC with integrated caps is 5 dB lower than traditional devices. In TI DC-to-DC buck converter portfolio, TPS 56-2231 and TLV 62569 are benefiting from the flip chip on lead SOT technology in SOT 563 package. LMR 36006 is a typical example featuring wettable flanks. LMR 33630 is benefiting from symmetrical and optimized pinout. Get a detailed buck converter quick reference guide by scanning the QR code.